And I was in Rabaul Harbour. I was serving on HMAS Deloraine. This was 1946. And we had 40 Japanese on board chipping paint. And they had an interpreter there. He asked me what ships I was on. And I told him I was on the Australia. And he went away and he told me to wait. He went up the other end of the ship somewhere, and he came back with this little bloke. He was a Japanese lieutenant. And he was an airman that bombs. And he said, "You were on that ship during the Coral Sea battle?" I said, "Yes." "Oh," he said, "your God was with you that day."